Alrighty, well, hi everybody, I'm back on again, and in a completely unexpected turn of events, it's gonna be Guild Wars 2. Earlier, before I laid down from my nap, I figured, what the hell, why not, fire up Guild Wars 2, and just leave it running, let it install some more, let it download some more files. I haven't actually played the game in a few years, so on the download front, it's still got a lot of catching up to do, but with today being the one and only exception, it usually crashes. Like, gets to the character select screen, pick a character, boom! Crashes right then and there. But for some strange reason, I don't know why, it works. Like I said, just totally on a whim. Fired this up, took my nap, came back. And figured, it's probably gonna crash anyway, but no, looking at it. So, now I haven't actually gotten into the game yet, so the game may still crash anyway, or maybe the whole computer itself might crash, but we'll see, but, I'm anticipating this being a one-shot. Just, me playing this game one more time and, like, never again for a long time or something, but we'll see. But for this whole session, though, I'm just gonna be spending time just kind of getting reacquainted, doing dailies and stuff. So, I'm very much out of the loop on this. Oh, and then, and like usual, usually when I play Gems of War and various other games, I'm gonna have some music going in the background. This time around, it's gonna be a Chiasmus, their Necromicomancer album. And the Taskbar shot. There any way I could teleport. Now, there it is. Yeah, it's supposed to show a cursor. Again, the game may crash at some point, or maybe even my whole computer might crash at some point, but yeah. Oh, also. And yes, I do eat and drink while streaming. And I'm gonna be starting with black beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. And I guess while that's loading up, I definitely don't miss this, though. I guess having a search option might be nice. Oh, let's save my, accelerate! This is one of the reasons why, Guild Wars 2 is my favorite MMO right now. No other game I've ever played has this. Most every other game I played, you have to basically have to tap target. You have to target something. Yeah, no kidding, Keith. I just gotta find where the hell Shimmer Beast is at. Yeah, it's over here. Okay. I'll just pick that. Stamina bar. Stamina bar in the middle here. You know, since I'm here, and it seems I'm in the middle of a quest, and then let me look at my OBS. Back. Watch for that. Yeah, it's a new album. It's a new album cover. It used to have, it used to be part of the Antifa Black Metal, on the Antifa Black Metal channel, so it had all this extra advertising and stuff on the right of it. So yeah, this is the new and improved version. But otherwise, yeah, I definitely agree. I don't know where that is. I like me some metal. Not all of it, though.
Accelerate! Uh-oh.
Yeah, I've only heard the name. I might have seen like a game cover, but never seen the game. Whoops. There, huh? Someone that's a bounty? Been up there. I think it's been in the 70s here the past few days. I'm assuming this green icon.
We have to help. So, just said I had to keep out of trouble.
Come on.
I know.
This green icon here is a bounty.
I'm sure that would be okay.
Okay, there's a. Yeah, but I got a. Oh?
Assist refugees on their journey north to Bamboo. The last group never made it this far. I found their bodies.
It looks like they were ambushed by devourers.
If the devourers are allowed to remain, but God's forbid.
I guess we're too late.
We'll become impassive. Please, root out the devourers and destroy them all.
What the hell? What the hell is knocking me down? I don't know how to heal myself.
Infuriated.
Something's got me. I don't know what. I'm just following these guys. What's hurting me? I don't know what's hurting me.
Accelerating.
Oh, they're doing hero challenges. Okay. Yeah, I remember. Here's where we do the bounties. Everybody groups up here, and then when the bounty's up, off they go. Follow the red icon. I don't know what hit me. What the hell's hitting me?
Now this is a five.
This is a five. Yeah. Wait, did that say, Snell Sound Cold? Yeah, I think... Okay, so... No. Alright, let me look at the hotkeys. Okay, where are the hotkeys? Alt Z, X, and C. Okay, there he is. Oh wait, this is one of the world bosses that is in this area. And that must be over. Guys? Yeah, this is the world boss. Got caught. Yeah, remember, I haven't played this game in a very, very long time, so very much out of the loop on a lot of this. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to make a totally different OBS scene just for this game. I'm gonna be using a lot of hotkeys. So. Totally on a whim. Yeah, I wasn't expecting this game to work at all, so. These were not the settings I had back then. Trying to pull them up right now. I just hope this doesn't crash my computer. So I still gotta get rid of that. Hold on. Yeah, two of them. Two of them in that section. Like I said during the session, though, if I'd be getting more Hulky Humbuckers, I probably could have done at least 9 of them. It's like I'm getting every other band member but Hulky. Still doing it. Looks like I stopped it. on. I got 2 arm pads I gotta do in here. I'd have to come back to this one. Oh. It's one of the first areas in the game. Ow. I only have this game downloading for about a whoa. I only have this game downloading for about an hour. On my ass with both hands right now. Where is... Thank you. I'm working on the hot cheese right now. Yeah, looks like I gotta keep working on them. How to fix my album art on the way. So, I should be okay now. Okay, I can't mount up in here. Whoa! Stream cut out there for a moment. Man, gotta go on to the game real fast. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Gotta use the bathroom. I'll probably make me something to eat while I'm up, so. Anyway. I'll be back.
kid, they're not a group. We'll play a movie, kid.
I bet it's lagging. I just saw that.
Got to catch the red eye.
Can't hardly see the ball.
Win.
is another explosion for you. Dude.
Yeah, it's lagging. It's lagging. Yeah, I think my computer is getting overburdened. Normally, you gotta remember, yeah, you gotta remember too, Katarl, I was playing this game a few years back, so computers got probably gotten worse since then. Man, what do we have here? So I'm gonna... So I'm on my OBS right now. Because this game is, it's looking pretty scrunchy right now. The whole screen might go black here momentarily. Yeah, like that. So... I'm gonna start building a scene just for Guild Wars 2. Actually, no, look.